Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to see how to fix disable lock screen advertisement and ad tips in Windows 11 or Windows 10. Let's go guys, go to settings, search menu and type settings, open it. Go to personalization, go to lock screen. Here you need to go to personalize your lock screen, click on Windows Spotlight and go to slides. How? Here get fun facts, tricks and tips more over lock screen. Uncheck the box. That's it guys, that's it for today's video guys, hope you like it. Thanks for watching my video guys.